Hi guys, so in this video I'll be teaching you how to make the base pleats of your gele, those first pleats you make before doing the style or the skin scale part of your gele. This is my Instagram handle. Please go to my page, like my pictures, follow me, and also don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos. So this is the gele I'm using an Aso-oke, and you have to know how to differentiate between the front part of the gele and the back part of the gele, and you use the hem of the gele to differentiate that. So after that, you now fold one part of the edge, you know, that part, you fold just a little in, maybe like 2 inches, and then you place it on the head of your customer. Then you begin to do the pleats. So I put my 2 index fingers underneath the gele and I use it to push the gele forward. So after doing that pleat, you keep doing that. Pinching it won't really help you out, pinching the gele to make the pleats. So it's always best to make these pleats at once. So you make all the pleats at once. I made 5 pleats, 4 pleats for the base, and then the 5th pleat will be for the layers. So just watch, I made the 5 pleats. So those are the 5 pleats, and after making the 5 pleats, I started straightening them down to the ears, to both ears of my model. So that's my beautiful student. So I made a video so they can watch later on after actually doing the practical. So right now I'm straightening down the pleats to the ears. They have to be as neat as possible, and the pleats have to be of equal sizes. They have to be of equal sizes. So you just straighten it down the ears. That's just it. You straighten the pleats down the ears. So, and passing your time for most times has to help you out, or you have someone else to help you out and hold the gele. So you also have to be mindful of the gele coming down, because if it's someone that has makeup on, it's going to affect the makeup. So on the 5th pleat now, okay, but I'm talking about the pleats have to be of equal length. Now this is for the 5th pleat. So you just keep arranging the pleats, make sure they are meticulously laid, make sure they are very neat and of equal sizes, equal measurements. You know, we need it to be very neat as possible. On the 5th pleat, you do like some more other pleats, and it doesn't actually matter the number of pleats you do on the 5th pleat. You just have to do it in a way that it should be to your satisfaction. Some people want the gele to cover their hair, maybe because the hair is rough, or some people already have made hair. So you do the number of the layers, the base layers, according to the amount of gele you want left at the back. So just watch the way I'm doing the layered pleats on that 5th pleat. You know, just watch it. It's very easy. You have to be very meticulous about it and make sure each pleat is layered. That means each one is on top of the other one. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos. As you can see, this one turned out beautifully. And please keep trying, keep practicing. You can see, gele is all about practice. I love you all. Subscribe to my channel.